Welcome back to the Robert Channel. Not really, but thank you. Had some really great things go on. High school football team won their first playoff game in a very, very long time. So, I believe they play the number one team next or this coming week on Friday. So that is going to be something that I will be going to. It wasn't the greatest for my youngest kid because he wasn't feeling well and still isn't right now, but he didn't bring his helmet. I don't know how all that happened, but it happened. So he wasn't able to play. But they came up with the win. There was like 1 second left, and they tried to throw a touchdown. I think they were on the 35, 40 yard line or something like that. We stopped it. It was pretty cool. Won by, I believe it was 6. But yeah, so I know that it's probably going to be super cold. Hopefully not snowing. It was raining this last game, and it was super windy, and I know that affected like some of the throws and kicks and stuff. So that was something that I was really kind of worried about if we threw the ball a lot, but it didn't work out like that. So anyways, my other kid, he went to state for cross country. They had I believe they came in second in state, so that's pretty cool. I know a lot of them, the faster runners were a little bit older, but I know that they had maybe one or two that were 9th and 10th graders. So it's pretty cool that they'll be back and hopefully, you know, a lot more fast than this year since they're young. So I want to try to see if my youngest will do cross country, but I don't think he wants to not do football. His, I don't want to say problem, but the only issue that he has right now is that he just wants to play quarterback, which isn't an issue. It's just that there are other kids that are, you know, older and probably next in line. So he's got to wait his turn. And I know that if he were to, like, say, decide that he wanted to do a different position, he could do that. He just doesn't want to, which is totally fine. It's so much harder just to sit and wait your turn when you don't know when that might come. So I know that this off season, they got basketball coming up. I think they have practice on the 14th. There's my dog. They've got open gym coming this week, this coming Monday. Super excited about that. I know that's going to be a big, I guess, a big turnaround if they don't make it very far. After this game, if they're able to, you know, win this game. But if they do go farther, it might give them less time. I'm not sure exactly how the timeline is for football and basketball. I just know that in 2 weeks, since they are, well, not less than 2 weeks now, since they are having practice, that if, you know, football players, a lot of them are basketball players, if they're not able to show up, they're going to have a really small practice. the good thing is I think since my son Trell didn't play football this year, he was able to run, get a lot more endurance with cross country, and that's something that he really was looking forward to when basketball started, because now that he has pretty much this other arsenal under his belt, that he can do a lot more things and not have to worry about being tired probably, I don't know, third, fourth quarter. I know last year, I don't want to say he ran out of gas, because he didn't really, but I would say it was pretty normal, like towards the end of the game, where he was almost getting tired. This year, though, I'm almost certain that it's going to be amazing to watch. The whole team is going to be a lot better than they were last year, which is, I don't know, I haven't seen an actual high school team, at least up close for me, that were pretty well and did, I guess, well as a team. They meshed well. They knew what each other were thinking. Not a lot of times, not all the time, but just a lot of the times that made that makes sense to them. I'm pretty tired, but that's what's going on. Other than that, it's starting to get colder. It's going to snow soon. I mean, I know that it snowed a little bit, but it already melted, so it wasn't that big of a deal. But since the wind is picking up, the snow is going to be coming. And we do get a lot of wind in this area, or this region of Oregon. So it's a lot when you're having to make sure and go outside that and make sure everything is not blowing away. Like, we have what is that over there? We have a tarp inside a wheelbarrow. But we have stuff in the wheelbarrow so that it won't fly away, and the tarp's over it. And so, like, we got to go through outside and make sure that things aren't flying away that are too light. Like a bag of cans. I mean, that's something that is pretty normal to fly when it's not heavy. But yeah, that was pretty boring, wasn't it? I swear, I have a lot more things that I'm hopefully gonna come out with. That is gonna be having nothing to do with like daily vlogs and stuff. I just do not have any of it finished. And a lot of that is just not doing it, or doing partial of a lot of things, but not one thing at one time. And I know what I'm doing. I know that it's not finalized, because some of the things that I plan out or write out, I'll write it, and then the next day or that day or whatever, I'll go back over and be like, I want to rewrite that or redo something. And it's not that it's not perfect. That's not something that's in my mind about being perfect. It's just getting it done to where it stays kind of on topic pretty much the whole time. Because I tend to do that a lot when I'm talking. I'll just go off on different subjects, talk about different things. And it doesn't make sense when you're trying to make a point. So that's where I'm at. Yeah. Plus, I had to work an extra hour today. So that's another reason why I'm tired. Because the time went, was it back? Time went back an hour. So I had to stay longer. So anyways, follow me on Robert Davis Daily. I'll talk to you later. Peace out.